This was a recent thrift store find. It's a Panasonic video projector, and that is the price I paid. And I thought for sure the bulb would be burned out, because that would be the only reason somebody would get rid of one of these. But it turns out the bulb was actually okay. I plugged in at the store, turned it on, and the bulb came to life. But there's actually another problem that you'll see when I try it out. On the front here we have the exit grills for the exhaust fan. We have the lens with the focus control. There is a lens cap, and you get a centering adjustment here. You can move it around without moving the projector around, which is a nice feature. And you can lock it in so that stays put. It has adjustable feet. That looks like a Kensington lock slot there. On the back, you can see the video inputs. It's only video, it does not have any audio capabilities. But it does have HDMI input. This is an HD projector. I believe it's 720p, as well as VGA input, S-video, composite, and component. You get your power switch and this weird Mickey Mouse style power cord, which is lucky that I got it with the cord, because those are not too common. On the bottom you can see the information. Panasonic LCD projector, model number PT-AE700U, made in February 2005. I guess this is the door where you change the bulb. And a bunch of warnings all over the place, and has a dust filter which is quite dirty, so that needs to be cleaned. On the top it has the controls and some indicator lights. It does have an on-screen menu. I don't know if this originally came with a remote control or if it even supports one. I don't see any remote sensor. There is this black thing here on the front, but that's covered up. So maybe a fancier model did come with a remote, but not this one. So let me set this up with a makeshift projection screen, and then you'll see the problem it has. Remember, the bulb is good, but there's another problem which basically renders this unusable. I've got it hooked up now, and have my camcorder supplying a composite video signal. So let's turn it on. You can hear the fan come to life, and the bulb will gradually come on. And there's the video signal, but the colors are all wrong. You can see the convergence is way off on the edge. You see that blue stripe. And obviously, you're getting mostly yellow and blue, and a little bit of red. So, something's obviously not right there. There's different menu adjustments. Oh, that's the lens cap. Go to option. Lamp run time, 2961 hours. The bulb was supposed to be good for 3000 hours. Yeah, you can turn it upside down if you have it on a ceiling mount. Lamp power low or high. Adjust the keystone. You can set the aspect ratio. Different inputs here. This lever moves it around. The colors on the projector are kind of screwed up, but you can see it is in color. Okay, I don't want to play too much of that. Turn it off. The fan goes on high speed and stays on for a couple minutes to cool off the bulb.